In this video, we are going to talk about 13 killer ways to make money when you're broke. So before starting this video, please like this video and subscribe to our channel for the future updates. Whatever your reason for needing additional cash, there are a number of innovative ways to earn money in the next 30 days. You must figure up a way to make money quickly. Whether it's the end of the month, or you've accumulated a tiny debt, all you need is a few dollars to get you over the hump. Here's a list of the 13 killer ways to make money when you're broke AF. Let's start. Number 13. Sell your photographs. Why not try selling your photos online if you're interested in photography, or have a lot of them on your hard drive? Businesses are currently publishing a lot more online material, so the proper photos and themes could help you make some money. Take a look at the types of photographs that corporate websites, news websites, and blogs have been using over the previous few weeks instead of uploading a bunch of landscapes, and simply selling what you have. Number 12. Become a research project. If you reside close to a university, look at the websites of several departments to see if any researchers are searching for subjects. You might also look on Craigslist, which is where I got my study, but don't give out any personal information unless you're confident the opportunity is legitimate. Number 11. Start online coaching and sell your advice. As a coach or consultant, you can start selling your knowledge and advise in an area you specialize in, similar to how you market your freelance services. There are plenty of individuals prepared to pay for your time if you can position yourself as an expert. Being an online coach or consultant is a terrific method to generate money online because, rather than providing continual deliverables, like a freelancer does, you teach your clients how to be better, faster, and stronger than the competition. Number 10. Rent out your driveway. If you have some driveway space and reside in a busy neighborhood or city, you might be able to rent it out for a profit. Because the demand for more parking in your region may have increased, it's always a good idea to double-check the current rates. Websites like Just Park and your parking space make it simple to find people looking for parking spaces and take a lot of the guesswork out of administration and management. Number 9. Make an investment in your own health. Most people are motivated by money to some extent. The threat of losing money is an even more powerful motivation. Healthy Wage and Diet Bet, for example, are aware of this aspect of human psychology and exploit it to motivate its customers to achieve their weight loss goals. Consider placing a bet on one of these sites if you want to lose weight while also making some extra cash. Number 8. Find freelance clients and sell your services. If you have a marketable skill, such as writing, designing, web development, marketing, project management, or anything else, freelancing is one of the simplest methods to make consistent additional money online. While freelancing isn't as scalable as some of the other options we've discussed, it's not uncommon for solopreneurs to develop successful six-figure freelance enterprises. Number 7. Get crafty. If you enjoy arts and crafts, you might be able to make some money from it. You may manufacture your own jewelry, handcrafted cards, print t-shirts, upcycle items around the house, and even sell lovely terrariums on Etsy. Not all crafts sell well or make a profit, so before you start, look at what's already on the market, how much it sells for, and compare it to what you'd expect for the time, work, and money you'll put into it. Number 6. Sell your textbooks. If you're a college student or recently graduated, there's a high chance you still have some textbooks that you could simply sell for a few additional dollars. When you sell back textbooks, you usually only get a fraction of what you bought for them. I recall receiving roughly $40 for a $300 physics textbook that I returned to my campus shop, a terrible deal. Number 5. Build and sell software. There is an unquenchable demand for useful software right now. You can establish a phenomenally successful business if you build software that serves people, whether it's an important consumer application, a specialty app to handle a specific niche problem, or even a time-wasting game you can play on your phone. Number 4. Become a virtual assistant. You could work as a virtual assistant if you're a good communicator, have great computer skills, and exceptional organizational skills. You'll need to be able to type at a rate of 80 to 100 words per minute, work effectively remotely, and react to the demands of the company or individual you're supporting, but this is one of the more long-term and reliable ways to supplement your income. Virtual assistant websites such as Vertalent and 24/7 Virtual Assistants, for example, provide $10 to $12 per hour and 20 to 120 hours per month. Number 3. Take paid surveys. Paid survey sites occasionally have a bad rap, although this is mainly due to unrealistic expectations. Surveys aren't going to make you rich, far from it, but they are a simple method to generate money in your leisure time. Brands and businesses use market research firms, like branded surveys, to learn more about their customers. Surveys are frequently used by research organizations to acquire these insights, and survey takers are compensated for their time. Number 2. Launch and grow a startup. Do you aspire to own a business one day? While starting and developing a high-growth company is by far the most difficult way to make money online, it also offers the most potential. There's money in the air, and if you can successfully launch an online service, tool, or marketplace that meets a quickly rising market need, you could be on your way to building a very valuable company. It will, however, surely necessitate a significant amount of time, effort, and financial resources. Number 1. Get paid to write online. What better moment to start if you've always wanted to be a writer? While many internet writing jobs are unpaid, there are a few websites where you may earn money by producing high-quality, relevant content. Take a look at these resources to get started. Longreads, a long-form content site that pays competitive rates, and Listverse, a listicle website that will pay $100 each accepted post. What do you think of our video? Let me know in the comment section below. If you enjoy this video and want to hear from me again, be sure to hit that subscribe button before you go. Thanks for watching.